the people of India,
having solemnly resolved
to constitute India
into a sovereign,
socialist,
secular,
democratic
republic,
and to secure all its citizens
justice,
social,
economic,
and political
liberty
of thought,
expression,
belief,
faith,
and worship,
equality of status
and of opportunity,
and to promote among them all
fraternity,
assuring the dignity
of the individual
and the unity
and integrity of the nation.
In our Constituent Assembly,
this 26th day of November
1949,
do hereby adopt
in an
and to give ourselves
this Constitution.
Jai Hind.